Remember these lives given and continue to be given every day for our freedom, and to hold that truth close in our hearts, wherever we go, whatever we're doing, for all that was given for us.
Hundreds gathered here at Bruce Park in Winnipeg, St. James area to honor and remember those who sacrificed their lives so we can live in peace. Retired Lieutenant Colonel Rod Burscheid laid a wreath in memory of those he served with. Burscheid served all across the country and spent some time in the Middle East.
It's an occasion where we can come out, certainly as retired military, come out and remember the guys who we were there with, and whatever context you were there with them in, and enjoy, like I say, the freedom of the day, some camaraderie, and acknowledge the sacrifices that people have made.
Corporal Olofsson Watson is a mobile support equipment operator at 17 Wing Winnipeg and has been serving for 6 years.
Canadians should take the opportunity to reflect on appreciate everything that they take for granted in their daily lives, realize the all those little things in their life that they don't realize they have so easy, that doesn't come to everybody in this world.
...2022 marks the 101st year of the poppy, a symbol of remembrance in Canada. William Cook wears the poppy for his father, who fought in World War II.
While he was over there one night, he was playing cards with my uncle, who was in the next division down the road. My dad says, "I'll see you tomorrow." And the next morning, he got a message that my uncle was killed overnight, that his camp was bombed. Remembrance Day means a lot to me, means what my father sacrificed so that I could have a good life, and the people of Canada.
In Winnipeg, Alex Garber, City News.